here today in Rolle, in the commune that hosts our European EMEA headquarters, doing a fantastic Colorful Communities event.
We are here today as part of the Colorful Communities program that aims to beautify and protect the world.